So let's just bring up his jungle stats right now.
Those are jungle stats, are they?
They're quite informative, I think.
Yeah, because Razok is just about to kill that, but Bwipo's looking for a gank.
And we did wonder with Bwipo moving into the jungle whether it would be tempered aggression, whether he would have...
Dark Seal.
Mm-hmm.
There's a bit more trading comes out from the Fnatic ball lane.
This isn't great for Upset. Amanda will have the stun, locks up Upset, and you can see, oh, a great route back there from Upset. I will say as well, just as we see a fight here in the bottom lane, Vander looking for the stun here onto Upset. Will land it, Blakecaller only rooting up the Alistan, so Corby.
Like level 2.
So I think, if I remember correctly, it was first run against him by Genji's life at Worlds 2019. And then Hillersang started doing it a lot more last year, yeah. But they destroyed Life. Like, Life did not have a good time in that game at all. It was the Ezreal Rakan lane.
I remember
lane.
Yes, I remember that.
Ooh! Nitsuki flashes BTO! Great flash from him to get out of that one. Does still have the TP here. Could TP in, or Mazulk is in a good position for a gank here onto Nitsuki. BTO goes back. Nitsuki, of course, no flash on him. The Phoenix Dance is going to burn Nitsuki down. Doesn't really have the mana to dash right now either. Mazulk with another stun. The bear! Is enough! Razork survives! So it doesn't quite pass. Minion auto attack will take him down.
Nitsuki continues to build in this 1v1 matchup.
You can see Adam about 300 CS, right? 300 gold up right now, about 600 gold! Bwipo!
The ultimate that the Rumble does have to secure that kill onto VTO is going to keep that Akali down, and that's a really important matchup to keep down. Is
looking to catch out. Adam uses the control ward. Adam was in the Harrowed Path, that invisibility, and now. Razok holds the wave. No one from Fnatic is coming to save you, Adam. Jumps forward.
And he's making his work for his team. The question is, can they get away with this Rift Herald as Fnatic rejoins the fight?
There's the equalizer. Razok chasing onto Nitsuki. BTO diving in as well. TP coming in as Fnatic have already got two quick kills. The shutdown onto Razok. And here it's going to get chased away here as well. He will fall VTO this year as well. I was playing professionally for 2 years, I should note, in case anyone out there's like, I've been playing for 10 and I can't even get to LEC. probably been playing for a little while longer than that. Rift Herald used in the mid lane, Adam coming across, gonna force Hibbert away. Nice stun with the Spectral Morph, chases him in, and the Heartbreaker won't quite be enough damage. Hibbert uses the kick.
Into things like the Lucian, because once you get level 6, you actually have some kill threat. As we see another re-engage.
Hillersang goes in. Remember, no flash on him. He's going to try and dodge away here, but Razork is there with the stun, and Kobe is there with a killer instinct. Another stun going down onto Upset. Bwipo was waiting around the corner, but not the most effective of dives there. Razork's going to try and chase down Nitsuki. Nitsuki does still have flash here. VTO working his way across as well. Now, will Misfits take this fight? Nitsuki low, down to half HP. Here goes Bwipo, and Razork is burnt to an absolute crisp. Nitsuki flashes across the wall. Bwipo now stuck in the dragon pit by himself. Vander trying to go in. VTO dives across, but the feathers fly, and it's a triple for Bwipo.
50 points to Bwipendor as he gets himself the triple kill. I think that it would benefit them a huge amount. Oh, you might just... Yeah, that's not going to work. The TP now comes through.
Adam's going to join it. Equalizer going down as well. Vander tries to get the knocker, but you just don't have the damage. Bwipo almost falls. VTO, look for that backline access. Razzle going in as well with the charm. It's great here from Hillersang. Shut down as Hibbert takes out Bwipo. VTO chased off towards the top side by Nitsuki, but Razzle's killed off Upset. Adam left alone in a 1v3 now, and all on his lonesome, he will fall as well. It was a risky fight for Misfits, but they were able to pick up some kills.
Here I thought Misfits didn't want to take that fight, but Nitsuki. It ends up working out in their favor. Razzle now makes a reappearance onto Nitsuki. He's been seeing the jungler's face all day, and Razok is looking to get himself some points on the board.
Oh, Nitsuki!
V5s. Let's have a look and see how this one plays out. TP is available for VTO. He's now going to kick that one off.
He's saying Fnatic shouldn't take a straight-up fight. That's not the Fnatic I know and love. VTO off towards the side of this as Vander goes in. Dragon secured by Razok. Bwipo pops the stopwatch. Adam gets his first possession, dives in onto Vitio. Cobby trying to do the damage that he can. Kellerman sticks in. Vitio kills off Whippo. Cobby so low on the backline. He'll be taken out by Upset. Now it's Nisqy and Upset versus the world. But Misfits continue to push forward. A quadra kill for Vitio. Add one more on the plate. Here it takes it. And it's an ace for Misfits.
Him, and he's now 1,000 gold ahead. Two items on Vitio. He's got a stopwatch. As Hillersang jumped on here, there's the stun. Hillersang, where are you going to go? Dives back towards Nisqy. But Vitio is on the chase. He's on the prowl. He's on the hunt. Can't quite land the shuriken. There's the equalizer, and perhaps Fnatic are going to try and turn this one back around. Vanda going back in. Cobby dives forward with the killer instinct, and here comes the TP as Himmet wants to join the fray. Vitio underneath the tower, can't quite kill off Nisqy, but Himmet lands the kick, looks for the knockback, can't quite do the damage to Upset, and Himmet has dived a little greedily, he's dived a little deep, and he will fall. Adam possesses him as the Sonic Wave doesn't quite connect.
Fnatic are able to punish the over-aggression from Misfits. Adam now looking for the fight onto Vitio.
Adam just taking the bite to Vitio right here. TP is coming in for Fnatic, but Adam is absolutely popping off right now. Vitio has to flash the wall. Are you going to go for it? 2,000? You're just going to flash in? Hillersang! So smart, gets the knockup, can dive back to the rest of Fnatic. Baron to Fnatic. One good thing for Misfits is, although they are a Baron down right now, although they're a little bit of gold down right now, they did take that Ocean Dragon.
All of a sudden, their momentum's cut off, so you almost create a reset, right? The gold is now dead even. This could be Fnatic's opportunity.
Exhaust onto Razor, Hillersang. So that's the grand entrance. TP coming in.
Not
here. Equalizer a mile wide there from Whippo.
But an impressive game, and a lot of credit needs to go over to Razor. I think his early game was really impactful in keeping Misfits relevant as the ultimate comes down.
TP coming out as well. There's the Cullen, Cobby. This gets a locket, Vanda on that front line. Here it going in, here it going out straight away. And now Vitio is going to get charmed as soon as he gets out of this. Has the stopwatch still. Dodges away with the stopwatch. Razor going onto the back line as well as Whippo. Is the first one to fall. Vitio dives back onto him. Perfect execution from the Misfits mid laner there. Hillersang still looking to step forward, but it was Fnatic that pulled the trigger. And it was Whippo who paid the price. Here it goes in. Hillersang goes down. One for one trade as Adam possesses the Lee Sin.
Are they starting up the Baron? Cobby's going to go
across. Yeah, they're trying to trade Sol for the Baron right now, which is definitely a worthwhile trade for Fnatic. Without Cobby, this becomes a lot harder, but Razor trying to go
splash
for the steal.
Vitio has perfect execution. Vitio can dive in, dive out. Twilight Shroud gets him back. Razor goes in. Swipe secured from Whippo, and Whip and Dor come out on top in that individual play. There's the equalizer. Himmet dives back onto Vanda with the safeguard, but Fnatic on a rampage. Fnatic on the run towards Misfits. Vanda goes in. VTO's dominating. Cobby dives in with the killer instinct as well. And Vanda may have just turned this fight on its head with a single headbutt. Triple kill for VTO. A second quadra of the game. And are they going to give it to them? Are they going to give VTO his first pentakill of the LEC? Well, Adam is not. He will retreat. But Misfits will win the fight.
Vitio is coming up clutch in these team fights. He is doing so much work, and he is putting Fnatic in the ground. Yes, Fnatic were able to get themselves the Baron. Yes, Adam is still alive, but Misfits have their eyes set on the Nexus, and they're looking to end the game.
Adam dives in, pops the stopwatch. Are we still in pentakill timer range? Dragon's Rage, Vitio lands the shuriken. It's an ace, but not a penta for the Misfits mid laner. Equalizer comes out, clears the minions, but the Nexus turrets have been cleared as well. And Fnatic may have won the early game, but Misfits managed to secure the win.